on Saturday, they took to the Pocono International Raceway for the second time of the week. Pole sitter Marty Ward got a challenge on the first lap from Wally Fowler. Fowler made it work, and he took the spot. At the one-thirds mark, a scary incident down in turn one. Russ Galindo slid up to the wall and then came right back in the path of Doug Bennett in the 86. Somehow, both drivers walked away okay.